Hey everybody, it's Impolo 18. I kind of skipped ahead a few frames, not thinking. In that last course, I finished off and I got, I bumped my computer. Dang it. Oh my gosh, you're lame. Alright, I bumped my computer with my knee. Anyway, I finished off with 88 points, so there you go. Alright, so this is, what is this, Mario Circuit? Alright, this is one of the first ones. Ooh, look at Boo. 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 Yeah. Alright. One thing I didn't mention yet. When you're playing co-op with somebody, and, you're both tapping for the boost, that's kind of why it's called double dash, is, if you both get the boost at the same time, it's a double dash, hence the name of the game. Oh, don't drift that way. Oh, you dork. Alright, anyway, so, oh, wow, you're, like, right on me. Oh, Piranha, you're a D-bag. I know, Boo, I know, Toad's being a jerk. Okay, we'll get him back, don't worry, we'll get him. Dodge the Goombas. Okay, lay that. Here we go, ready? Get him, Boo. Nice. Oh! Eat that, dirtbag. So eat your own banana, that's right. Anyway, so when both players get the dash thing at the same time, when you're playing co-op, which means both people on one cart, one person drives, one person uses items. Oh my gosh. Let's lay that right there. Yeah, I'll take a hit to leave a hit. But anyway, so when like both people play, you can get the boost, and that's called double dash. I love how like everything is kind of popped back up. Oh, mushroom. Wow, way to miss. Oh, wasn't even paying attention there. Boo, I know, shut up. Get back up there. Switch, switch, come on, switch. There we go. Don't be a hoser. Come on, we gotta keep our lead. Can't let the banana duo outwin us. Can I cruise around the middle? Oh, right around the chain shop. Oh wow, I must be coming up on Bowser. Or somebody. Oh, banana. Alright, stay out of the way, stay out of the way, stay out of the way. Stress a la vida!
Housekeeping?
Oh my gosh. Anyone that knows, Tommy Boy should know that line.
Housekeeping, you want me come fluff pillow?
No! Need sleepy! Anyway, so, but yeah, so it's called Double Dash. That's the name of the game. That's the name of the game. The name of the game is... whatever. I hated that dumb hand clap deal. Anyway, next course. Soup, salad, and Wario sticks. That's going to be the name of this episode now. Soup, salad, and Wario sticks. Oh, lame. Alright, so I'm just going to let y'all know this is my favorite track in the game. I'm kind of bummed that it's only two laps, but it's like the best two laps in the entire game. For sure. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, that Bowser shell's got to get out of here. Hey, guess what? Whoa! I totally threw that off the edge. Oh! Hey, guess who's going around the corner? Me! I like to talk smack to the other players that are actually the computer, if you guys haven't noticed. Oh! I love that, game physics. There's no way you can possibly, fall off of that. Alright, hold on a sec. I gotta see. Alright. I gotta itch my eye quick. Oh! Feels amazing. Alright, push my glasses back and continue. Start drifting when you come off that jump, because that'll let you build up your boost for right here. And you just kind of just drift along, and then pow. Yeah, if you ever don't pull out of a drift, soon enough you will go off an edge. It's proven. Okay, switch back to Boo. I like when Boo drives. I don't know what it is. I just think Boo driving's better. Boom. Okay, so I haven't been keeping track of what tracks we already played. So, wow, talk about good timing, good timing on my part, bad timing on their part. It'd have been pretty epic if they would have got me right as I came off that jump. Okay. Like every good Mario Kart player knows, defensive items are amazing right after a jump. Oh, there I go. First off the ledge on the track. And even spawned me in front of the boxes. Lame. Oh my gosh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Ah! Whoosh. Whoosh. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, I was grinding the rail right there. Well, that was like the worst place to spawn a banana. Alright, oh, come on, right on center, yes! Woo! Actually, I can get a second one out of here. Ooh, mushroom. Wow, way to miss the mushroom, Boo. Fail. I don't even know what that item was, but we smoked them. Oh man, I haven't had this much fun playing LP ever. Alright, I'm gonna see what the next one is and see if we can you know what, I'm not sure. So I'm actually gonna start this in the next episode. So I'm gonna do the boost and get started on the track. Alright. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Sorry, I'll have to do this track next time. Bye-bye.